24 models.
Actually, I told the story that I heard from Brian Wells about a couple of weeks ago. He said that the fish put him on a leash.
Four, four, four.
4 miles per hour. Number three.
Yeah.
decade. We've had a lot of for the last 4 hours, but it's all right. Well, it's all right, ladies and gentlemen. Get your cameras ready. I mean, get your mindset ready for what you're about to watch. That line cast over there did not
say in between rounds.
And it's quite the demons down there. The 21st GI Super.
What'd you say?
All right.
So Ron Pants goes 4-7 over the sprint, 182.60 on a mile per hour. Let's go to the reaction time. Listen to this, fans. I'm dead serious. Ron Pants went 0-7-1 on the sprint. Corns went 2-34. He would have thrown a sweater to his grandmother that time. So he goes 2-34, down to 15 foot. Corns was on a mission. The tires had already started going away on Ron Pants' machine. Down to 330, 231 to a 10-17. Corns was on his job trying to get around him. Down to the top end where he saw Pants with the 8 miles and start smoking the tires down there afterwards. He had a mile per hour chosen and he beat Billy Corns, one of the Pants right.
Rounds. Damn, I thought we did it fast.
They do it fast.
Okay, how many seconds are all this?